New tonight, a World War II veteran turns 100. Today, his family and friends gathered at the Mighty 8th Air Force Museum to celebrate his remarkable life.
100 years old, and I'm going to get started on the next 100.
Corporal Leonard Turner has a new title as of Saturday, Centenarian. It's been a long time coming. 81 years ago, Turner enlisted in the Marine Corps at the ripe age of 19.
I volunteered with my mother's permission, because after all, there was 9 of us children. It was a wonderful experience, you know, as far as memories go, that I went through 3 years and didn't get a scratch.
Turner says he served in the South Pacific, where he witnessed the brutalities of war, fighting in 4 major battles, including Okinawa, which was the largest amphibious assault in the Pacific theater during the Second World War. As Turner prepared for another fight with Japan, he heard of their surrender aboard the USS Missouri.
The United States and the Marine Corps had been in existence for 247 years, and Dad has seen 100 of those. Just think of the changes he has seen in his lifetime.
That's his daughter, Dr. Karen Turner. She lives in Savannah and takes care of Leonard, including planning this party.
Well, I didn't want my daughter to fuss, and she overruled me.
Dozens of people filled the halls of the Mighty 8th Air Force Museum in Pooler to pay tribute to a man who fought for all of our freedom. 100 years later, still proud.
Never before has so few done so much for so many.
And we salute you, Corporal Turner. By the way, he left the Marines after the war, eventually working for General Motors for 42 years. As you heard, he's one of 9 children, 8 of which are still alive today. Happy birthday, Leonard, from all of us here at WJCL.